Surveying is the process of analyzing and recording the characteristics of a land area span to help design a plan or map for construction. Surveyors work with elements of geometry, trigonometry, regression analysis, physics, engineering, meteorology, programming languages and the law. They use equipment like total stations, robotic total stations, GPS receivers, retroreflectors, 3D scanners, radios, handheld tablets, digital levels, drones, GIS and surveying software. Among all of the equipment, total station is the currently preferred surveying equipment in the industry. The planning and execution of most forms of construction require it. It is also used in transport, communications, mapping, and the definition of legal boundaries for land ownership. It is an important tool for research in many other scientific disciplines. In geodetic surveying, surveys are carried out on a large scale with the help of control networks spanning over long distances. In cadastral surveying, surveys are carried out to define land ownership and boundaries. In topographical surveying, surveys are carried out to determine land structure along with variation in land types. In as-built surveying, surveys are carried out after completion of a construction project to check variance from proposed design. In photogrammetry, surveys are carried out by taking photographs from elevated ground stations. In LiDAR aerial surveying, surveys are carried out using remote sensors and light reflected by lasers to measure distances. Fundamental techniques used for surveying are triangulation, trilateration, traverse, leveling and radiation. Triangulation. In this technique, numerous triangles are interconnected and overlap to measure angles from a surveying station. Trilateration. It follows the same technique as in triangulation with additional use of electronic distance meter. Traverse. In this technique, multiple lines of pre-measured lengths are interconnected to measure angles and distances. Leveling. In this technique, the difference in heights in a terrain are measured with the help of graduated rods. Radiation. In this technique, radiating lines are drawn from a focal point to define boundaries converted to a small-scale surveying sheet. Surveying finds multiple industrial applications across various domains. It is an integral part of civil engineering discipline.